Riding driftwood on the foreign shores, spilling out into the ocean floor, in the memories all you've left without a trace. Paralyzed with the thoughts receding, current sweeps you with the silent bleeding, through the heart into the darkest place. Well, turn around, there's nothing to see here. Run away, no reason to be here. It's the ghost who never goes away. That you're holding, all the memories you hide, all the frail thoughts that echo in the corners of your mind. They won't even last a moment, they will soon be swept away, when the ocean takes you in its arms and carries you away. You carry all your burdens on the cross around your neck. You take whatever's left that you could salvage from the wreck. And hard past will follow you like a lost dog on the beach, nipping at your trail till you've drifted out of reach. Yeah. Turn around, there's nothing to see here. Run away, no more reason to be here. It's the ghost who never goes away. You tried to hold it in your hands, you tried to understand it. But the ocean asks the questions, and it holds the answers too. It dissolves away the lies about the things you thought you knew.
Straps hung low and her head hanging down in shame. Oh, the wolves all dress up just like sheep and they go and hit the town. And Sharon never sees them, but they're hanging all around.
You'll see, yeah, I'm tempted by the cherry tree. Oh,
switchblade, Jimmy, come to take her down and forth in me. Her mind in a haze of better days before her body was an ad campaign. Crooks and pocketbooks are all that she receives. The dashboard dogs and backseat hogs and down onto her knees. Yeah, I am tempted, I am weak. Yes, I'm too weak to try to speak. Oh no. Yeah, I am tempted, I'm ashamed. I'm ashamed and I'm to blame. Oh,
you'll see. Yeah, I'm tempted by the cherry tree. You'll see. Yeah, I'm tempted by the cherry.
Little Jerry took the last bus home in the middle of the pouring rain. She saw the bad boys sleeping and the good girls weeping through the fog on the window panes. But Jerry wants to make it right, but she never has a prayer. Cause as long as there are bad boys, there'll be penny millionaires. Yeah, I am tempted, I am weak. Yeah, I'm too weak to try to speak. Oh no. I am tempted, I'm ashamed. Yeah, I'm ashamed, I'm to blame. Oh no.
Yeah, I'm tempted by the cherry tree. You'll see. Yeah, I'm tempted by the cherry tree. You'll see. Yeah, I'm tempted by the cherry tree.
I'll drop at the candy shop when we walk in the store. It's a frightening display. Mothers hide their children's eyes and hurry towards the door. I don't even want to know the things that they will say, but they can't take our love away. No, they can't take our love away. Eat on Crawford Street on a summer afternoon, but we're just met with cold dismay. The owner storms our table and he takes away my spoon and says we're not some kind of new cafe where freaks like you are on display. but he can't take our love away. No, he can't take our love away. Whoever said that love is blind, he didn't understand mankind. What it really meant to say is that love can't see shades of gray. Washington, they like to kill our fun, fun, fun. Man, they sure don't like to play. They care more about our bedrooms than they do about their boardrooms. That's the price we gotta pay, hey, hey. But they can't take our love away. No, they can't take our love away. No, they can't take our love away. Big disco ball and sent dusty rays of light into your face. Then the light from the ball hit the frost on the walls and sent oranges and reds into space. Boy, I caught a glance in the midst of our dance. For a moment I stopped in my tracks, and the room was ablaze with the fiery rays, while the frozen air blew through the cracks. Are frozen in time, and our bodies are frozen in time. Our bodies are frozen in time, and our bodies are frozen in time. December air. On a park bench sitting by a fallen pine, she folds her bloody hands and sees the sign, saying all we are, we are, we are is all we are, we are, we are is sin. All we are, we are, we are is all we are, we are, we are a sin. On the corner of North Main and High, the trains would shake the walls as they pass by. The clatter of the steel rails would drown her voice as she screamed in the night. A smile would cross his empty face as he put that girl in her place again. And she shut down her last defenses. She turned off her tattered senses and looked up to the sky with glassy eyes. The pawnbroker stepdaughter floats above the ground where she had stood. Her stepdaughter made it right the only way she could. She filled her body spin around with crimson running to the ground before her. The room turned silent, the train was gone, the melting snow, the crack of dawn was here. This is how the story ends, the same way that it all begins, 'cause no one here forgives our sins in this world. There's a church on the corner of the street in my town, where the blind lead the blind to salvation. They surrender their wills and their $10 bills to the sky. And it's one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for some. And the melting pot's only got soup if you follow the one. And they'll fill your bowl if you sell your soul. And the spirit world is floating by, and you will live and you will die. And no one knows exactly why the spirit world still fighting. Oh. Palestine lives in confusion while Israel burns in the night. And they all want the same, just a place they can claim as their home. That is shed in his honor. Of peace, and it spread through the land, but then died by the hands of a few. Now any brown man is feared as a killer, and he's got no idea why. He's just making a living and taking and giving and doing the best that he can. There's a church on the corner of the street in my town, where the blind meet the blind to salvation.
Starts the shower scene. I wield the knife, the girl screams, but she sounded like a wounded hen. The camera stops, we try again. Take 19, the shower scene. The cameraman got caught between the curtains, so he blew the take. The director says to take a break. It's a second break this afternoon. Her fingers look like shriveled prunes, and she's screaming at the makeup man to get the wrinkles off her hands. Why'd I go to school to act? There's no one here but freaks and hacks. These drama queens have got me down. I wanna kill this whole damn town.
Ooh.
silver screen, not some B-list shower scene with a plastic knife and sound effects, like a porno flick without the sex. But I'll grin and bear this lousy film, and I'll play my stupid part until I get my break and land a role where I don't need to puncture holes in bodies.
Flicker of a TV and a long forgotten memory are the only things you'll ever leave behind. The dust that's on the floor, there's no one at your door. Now tell me, do you really think you're free? The war is done, my friend. You fought until the end. Your white flag down. Morning, noon, and night, you always seem to lose the fight. Spaulding, where the hell are you? The pull of the ocean is set into motion, and now you're on your way. Today is the day when you're going to swim to Cambodia. Once were little blaze with the fire of your younger days. You blinded everyone you met, but you never were the same since Dublin's night consumed your flame. It stole the matches from your pocket. The Hudson's freezing, but your brain cells keep on squeezing round the thought that you must swim away today from the Staten Island ferry on the coldest night in January. It's Cambodia or bust. Once it feared the man who held you in his hand. He controlled you in your sleep. But now the end's your friend. You're reaching to extend your white flag to the sky you once had cursed. The sun is sinking and your frozen eyes are blinking at the cold Atlantic nothingness ahead. You take a deep sigh and you wave a passing goodbye, and you set your course and swim away. The pull of the ocean is set into motion, and now you're on your way. Today is the day when you're going to swim to Cambodia.
Caught me back in 85 when they dropped the net down from the sky. In the jungle I was so alive, now I just survive. 12 monkeys in the cell with me, and 8 of them are family. I fathered them in captivity, prisoners from the start. Smeared glass cage, as we spend our days collides, a concrete world for abstract minds. It's all controlled by man's designs. Nothing here is real, and we're all just keeping busy in this everlasting zoo. We're all just killing time, 'cause there is nothing else to do. Smeared glass cage, as we spend our days on stage, and it's all they'll know.
Remember the times when you were free.
took a walk down the aisle. So it's true then. Oh yeah, I remember him. From grade 9 geometry, his glasses had tape on the rim. So now you're a housewife with a place in Lake Cascade, and your husband's an architect. It sounds like you've really got it made. Is that your daughter in that picture? She's got your pretty eyes blue. She got your crescent moon smile and that curly blonde hair just like you. Just wasn't right. That's alright though. I've got a dog and a bungalow. I can sit on my porch and just watch the old sycamore grow. Time for me to go. I wish you the best for another 10 years down the road.
Skyline on the sleepy old Ohio town, and the people think the change is the devil, so the sun is not allowed to go down, and the driver's eyes are glued to the rear view, cause his car is always in reverse, and if you race to where you've already been, then you are always gonna get there first. Yeah, welcome to the town of a sundown. Welcome to the town of a sundown. Welcome to the land the town forgot. Welcome to the town of a sundown. Welcome to the town of a sundown. Well, this sure ain't much, but it's the only town I got. Every time I open the paper, through
The letters to the editor page, the troglodytes who can't keep their mouths shut, they've really got me in a fuming rage. The self-appointed king of the virtues, trying to sell us what we threw away. He's a dumpster diving prophet, he could rule the USA. Yeah, welcome to the town of the sundown. Welcome to the town of the sundown. Welcome to the land that time forgot. Welcome to the town of the sundown. Welcome to the town of the sundown. Well, it sure ain't much, but it's the only town I've got. This is what our children inherit. It's what our parents left behind for us. The trophies in your grandpa's old basement, with a thicker coat of rust and dust. I guess there's nothing left to discover, so let's just park our cars and rest. 'Cause the mission here's accomplished, don't it feel like a success? Yeah, welcome to the town of the sundown. Welcome to the town of the sundown. Welcome to the land that time forgot. Welcome to the town of the sundown. Welcome to the town of the sundown. Well, the shore ain't much, but it's the only town I've got. Welcome to the town of the sundown. Welcome to the town of the sundown. Welcome to the land that time forgot. Welcome to the town of the sundown. Welcome to the town of the sundown. Well, it sure ain't much, but it's the only town I've got.
Is getting slower and my body is in decay. But Franny, you're still beautiful, just like the day we met. I still know that you're coming when I see your silhouette, your silhouette. My legs can't hold my body and my arms are both so weak. The kids brush me away like I'm dusty old antique. But Franny, you still look at me like I am 25. You're still my blushing bride, and that's what's keeping me alive, keeping me alive. Well, I ain't getting any younger, and Franny, you're older too. But I ain't lost my hunger, I am still the one who waits for you. And I'll be here from this day on, until they stick me in the lawn. Yeah, I'll be here. Well, there's no time to waste now, trying to tell the world goodbye. Yesterday's so far away and tomorrow's all a lie. So Franny, take my hand and let's go live another day. It might not be our last, but it's a step along the way, along the way. Well, I ain't getting any younger, and Franny, you're older too. But I ain't lost my hunger, I'm still the one who waits
I'll be here from this day on until they stick us in the lawn. Yeah, I'll be here.
Your bags and leave this town. I don't wanna see you coming round. No, I don't wanna waste my precious time again. With the Star Trek sticker on your Cadillac, I don't wanna see you coming back. No, I don't wanna see your gloomy face again. Waiting takes more time. Stop sign wasting time when I'd rather be speeding on the 99. This relationship just won't shift out of neutral. You say that you'll be ready soon, but I've already heard that tune, and I don't think you're ready for a new role. Your car or hop a train, call a cab or fly a plane. I'm sick of waiting in this intersection. Waiting takes time and I ain't gotta. Got my shirt all buttoned and my shoes all knotted, and I gotta start moving in some big direction. Waiting takes more.